Hey guys, welcome to Luigi's Mansion. Just kidding. It's obviously spooky Double Dash Mansion Havana Odyssey Deluxe Despacito Melee 64. Yeah, you know, only one of the best, worst games ever. Playing this earlier. Again, it's in beta. So not that much. Not that much has been changed. Actually, I guess you could say it's alpha. Literally none of the special rooms have been changed. New funky mode.
Can you look over there? Make it through without
sir. Yes, sorry, we don't care about the story.
It's the freak phone, he's a party freak. Friday freak of dancing up a sensation. Grabbing the nation, doing the funky all now. 1-900-490-FREAK. Join the party, the fast and easy way. It was scamming from a huge L. Call me, 1-900-490-FREAK. What's happening? What's jamming? Party to your drop. Dialing near the action. What's hot? What's left to call now? It's the freak phone. Here's the party freak. Friday freak of dancing and sensation. Grabbing the nation. Do a little fun. Call now. 1-900-490-FREAK. Join the party. The fast and easy way. It was scamming from the young to
L. I'm the one that made it because I'm the only one that uses this texture of a dog. That was actually in the files for Luigi's Mansion, not Luigi's Mansion, but, Super Smash Bros. For 3DS and this sad face. I'm the only one with that picture of that sad face. I'm happy to give away the dog and the sad face. And there's the copyright music. Except for the text on the top. I won't put this in one demo in this video. I'm ducking it around. I think it will be random cuts. Terrifying.
Believe
say one thing. Every special room has not been changed. There'll be like subtle differences in them, but they're mostly not changed. Funny enough, not only will there be an entire series of me playing this, there'll also be an entire series of my cousin actually playing this. And that one actually might have more texture. Nice. I mean, that one will be making a lot of 10-minute videos. And putting them down as I want to. Hold on. Alright, I have actually something to tell about this poster. This was already in the game. It was a... Oh my god. Endless mode only poster. It took me that long. It was an endless mode only poster, and I put it in here. This is backwards, but what it's supposed to say is, why is there two textures for this? And that is my question for the day, for people to figure that out. I got almost all of these images from the internet, which also includes that it exists store. I immediately went out. I got scared. You know what this game needs? Turn around button. There's a lot of, there's a game, a scary game, where literally one of the buttons just made you turn around. I really want to change this. Change it to the banana peel for more research. Black box called me off the tape right here. I've had nightmares for weeks now. My least favorite rooms while being chased by, Baldi is the ones where you're forced to sort of go around in a circle-like thing. I hate those rooms because literally the second he enters a room, he can just go left. And there's the copyrighted music. And the only one played was the copyrighted music. Can't get me. Well, I'm not gonna have nightmares from balls and men in there. I have nightmares about this. Please, I don't want to die. Please, let me look. Quickly, before we walk away from them. I never finished all these things. I can tell you one reason. Gotta sleep. Which is, quote, is offensive to me.